Not open yet. We're closed. Come on, man. All right, I'm coming. Coming. Asshole. Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, I'm, looking for my little brother.
It's about your height, a little bit leaner. Definitely less gray in the temples.
Sam?
It's good to see you again, Nathan.
God, Sam.
Oh, all right, all right, all right. Take it easy, take it easy.
How? How? I thought you... I saw you get shot.
Yes, you did. Right there.
Huh? Jesus.
Well, the doctors, they... I mean, doctors. They patched me up and they tossed me right back into the cell.
Yeah, but I made calls. I checked everywhere. Everything I heard, everything I found, it all confirmed you were dead.
Nathan, we killed a guard. Okay, so they wanted to see me rot in that cell for the rest of my life, and I nearly did.
He's a Sam, I... Man, if I had known, I swear to you, I would have come
back. You would have come back. I know, Nathan. I know. What's important now, though, is that I'm out.
Hey, you still with me?
Yeah. Need some air.
You're not gonna pass out on me or nothing, are you?
I just might. It's a lot to digest, you know? But how did you get out? When did you get out? How'd you even get here, find me?
All right, right. Slow down,
hey? Have a seat. I want to hear about you.
Huh? Me?
Yeah.
What's to tell?
Well, call some of your contacts. You tell me some pretty crazy-ass stories.
Jeez, what crazy stories?
Got shot, hanging from a derailed train in the Himalayas?
Yeah, that actually happened.
Come on, man, what did I miss?
Jeez, Sam, where do I start?
Start with the best part.
Do you remember the theory that we had that Sir Francis Drake faked his own death?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, he did. I found the coffin.
Off the coast of Panama?
Yeah. All right, now get this. Okay, I open it up, right? And there's no body. But at the bottom is his old journal.
Are you shitting me?
I mean, what can I say? Another lost city destroyed, and, we made it out alive. Barely.
Unbelievable.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. I wish you could have been there.
No, it's literally unbelievable. You tell me you stumble upon yet another archaeological gold mine, and somehow you manage to walk away with nothing.
Yeah, well, it's a story of my life, I guess. But, you know, I managed to grab a few trinkets here and there. Mm. Paid off the car, the house, engagement ring, I'm married. I can't believe... Elena, from the stories, that's my wife. You gotta come meet her. Tonight, dinner, at my place. You're coming to dinner. I can tell her all about you. Shit, I gotta tell her all about you.
Nathan, I'm in a lot of trouble here.
What? What are you talking about? What kind of trouble?
Is the name Hector Alcazar ring a bell with you?
Yeah, he's the drug lord.
Mm-hmm.
Butcher of Panama, right? Why?
It's a funny story, but, last year he was my cellmate. So this is how I got out of prison.
Not reading tonight.
Samuel, come here. Jason. The guards, they're singing.
Yeah, well, they're probably drunk.
Perhaps. But they are content. How can they be content with their small lives? Their miserable jobs?
Well, I mean, they have wives to go home to. What do we got? Huh? No offense.
We have ambition.
Oh.
And when we get out of here, that ambition will take us to places these idiots cannot even imagine.
Yeah, well, amen to your optimism.
What will you do when you get out, Samuel?
That's if I get out of here. I'm sure you can imagine.
I can. But I want to hear you say it.
I will find the greatest pirate treasure of all time, which I am sure you are sick of hearing about by now.
Oh, no. The tale of Henry Avery and his 400 million in jewels and gold has become a sweet lullaby for me. Do you really think you can find it?
Given the opportunity? Absolutely.
Ambition. What is that Avery quote?
I am a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune.
I like how he thinks.
What the hell was that?
The opportunity of a lifetime.
Señor Alcázar, un gusto verlo.
Segmente aquí.
Oh.
¿Qué hacemos con él?
Samuel, are you ready to seek your fortune?
Yeah.
Vámonos.
Holy shit.
Los demás están en posición.
En camino. Todo va de acuerdo a plaza.
Fantástico.
How long have you had this planned? Since the moment I set foot in this place.
Samuel, keep up. We're going to have to move quickly.
Holy shit.
Pedazo de
mierda. A la puerta.
Nunca saldrás de aquí.
Silencio. Jesus.
Men are sadistic. We're doing the world a favor, huh? Here. You'll need this.
You remember how to use it?
Yeah, it'll come back to me.
Abran todas las puertas.
Hector, you do that, and you'll start a goddamn riot.
Exactly. Háganlo. Stay close.
Yeah, I see. So now what?
Estamos en posición. ¿Están listos?
Sí. Busquen dónde cubrirse.
Samuel, get behind something.
What?
Why? Just do it. Are you all right?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm fine.
Estamos bien.
Las camionetas están en camino.
Muy bien.
¿Y usted, gringo?
Gringo, este
tenemos camino. Que entrar.
Samuel, take cover.
Here goes nothing.
Samuel, in a minute, we will either be free or dead. Are you ready? Samuel, stay back! Holy shit!
Go on, drink.
Thank you.
So,
What's next for Samuel Drake? Huh?
Jesus, what is next? I think a bath. I'm gonna sleep in a real bed. Maybe find a nice warm body to sleep next to me. Track my brother down. Seems like a pretty good start.
It is. So, how long do you think it will take for you to retrieve Avery's treasure?
I don't know. I mean, I get back to the States, I can resume my search.
How long?
It's kind of hard to say until I get started.
You said you know where it is.
Yeah, I do, okay? But listen, it's not like Avery left some map with a big red X on it, okay? But I've got some very solid...
Then, Garcia,
oh, okay. Just wait a minute. Take it easy!
I like you, Samuel. More importantly, I believed you. That is why you were here.
I can get it, okay? I just need some time.
Tell me, Uncle Gio. You see, the problem is, I'm having all these doubts enter my mind.
Hector, listen to me. I will find it. I swear.
How long?
6 months.
People are lazy. They always ask for more time than they actually need. 3 months.
3 months is a...
3 months. Half the treasure. Can you do it? Say it.
3 months. Half the treasure.
Now, if you run or try to hide the treasure, or do something really stupid like go to the authorities, I'll know. And when you least expect it, I will be there. At that point, death is not a mercy I will grant you. Here. Come on. Now, the nearest town is 10 kilometers in that direction towards the sunrise. It's been a while since we've seen the sunrise outside, huh? Vamos.
When I find it, then what?
Don't worry. When the time comes, I'll be there to collect. Buena suerte, Samuel.
Alcazar lets me go, and here we are.
This is bad.
We just pick up the trail where we left off, and...
Wait, trail? Sam, there's no trail. After Rafe and I escaped, he took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery's treasure isn't there. Not that that stopped Rafe. Moron's been digging for years, still hasn't turned up squat.
Not really surprised.
What does that mean?
I just, you know, happened to do a little digging of my own. And, I bet your Rafe doesn't have this. It's really amazing what you can find on the internet these days.
It's just the St. Dismas cross.
Oh, is it? Because the one we found was broken and hollow, remember?
Holy crap, it's still intact. Avery made more than one cross.
So whatever's missing from the one in Panama...
is probably still inside this one.
Mm-hmm.
Well, all right. Well, where is this?
Oh, this exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate.
Oh, you know it.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction?
Well, you don't necessarily need an invitation, per se.
Huh? Yeah, and where are you gonna get the money to outbid all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house and it still wouldn't be enough to... Yeah, you're gonna try and steal it, huh?
No. We are.
Oh, no. No, man, listen, I can't. I'm out.
What?
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
I don't know. Like, anybody. Charlie Cutter.
No.
No, he's my go-to guy for this sort of thing.
No, absolutely not. I don't trust Charlie or anybody else that you've got on that phone with my life, okay? I need you on this one.
Oh, man. Sam, there's got to be another way.
Not with the time I got left. Certainly not with Alcazar.
Hey, hon, it's me.
Hey.
Yeah, listen, you're not gonna believe this.
What?
Jameson just walked in here with the permits.
Wow, that's great.
Yeah. I know, but it's like I'm gonna take that Malaysian job after all.
See anything yet?
Just a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for prom. And no sign from Sullivan yet.
Well, there's still plenty of time. It looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's Cross, okay?
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the wife?
It's cute. Just keep it simple.
Right. Simple.
And it'd be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Sam.
We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No, because he won't.
Or if he got caught?
Sam. He knows the people running the auction. He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Uh-huh.
All right, fine. Good, say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, all right? He's family. No. I just need you to trust him, too.
Fine.
He'll come through for us. Eventually.
But I mean, come on, you have to at least just for 1 second consider the possibility.
There. See? Trust.
Try to keep your tux clean.
Thanks.
You know, I can't believe I'm out. I can't believe I'm here, you mean, with you. In Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know?
Well.
You know, the sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh. So this isn't your first time here?
No, it's more like third. Had a couple of odd jobs.
With Sullivan?
Well, yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
And there's no way up under that bridge.
Well, there's that exposed beam underneath.
Oh, you think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
I'm watching.
I missed.
See, it's all in the wrist. Here, let me see.
See?
Yeah, it's not bad. First, second attempt.
You see that?
Oh, like a pro.
It's your turn.
Okay, so where to next? Okay, here we go. First try.
All right, no one likes a show-off.
Okay, come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you.
Switch places. All right, climb over me. I've got a good grip.
Okay.
Nathan! Hey, let's switch places. All right, climb over me. I've got a good grip.
Okay.
Let's switch places. All right, climb over me. I've got a good grip.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. First try.
All right, no one likes a show-off.
Okay, come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you. Okay.
Hold up.
Per modo di dire, respira attraverso un tubo e forse non potrà più camminare.
Bene gli sta.
Ehi, hai scommesso sulla partita?
Inghilterra vincente.
Inghilterra? Traditore.
Ehi, non confondere l'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà.
Ok, we're good.
Jesus, did you see him? That Renner thug was packing some serious heat. Should have brought guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly, we won't need them.
I hope you're right. All those years. It's the little things that you miss the most.
Like what?
The smell of fresh citrus. riding the motorcycle. It's little things, but they add up.
That should hold.
There's a ledge down there. You think you can swim to it?
All right, come on down.
Ah. These landings are a little more painful than I remember.
Yeah, tell me about it.
So, your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
I wish. Elena filmed some of it, but camera didn't make it.
That's too bad.
I have some drawings, though. When we get back, I can show you.
You have drawings? What, are they up on the fridge or something?
No, they're good drawings.
I can't wait. So, your other wonderful finds, the ones I missed, you at least take any pictures?
No! Oh, shit! Nathan!
So, your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
Ah, this looks promising.
I think you mean precarious.
Oh, shit!
You okay up there?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good. It'd suck if you missed right now.
It sure would. But I don't miss. Nathan?
What? Oh, yeah.
Okay.
You all right?
Yeah. How do I look?
Like 400 million bucks. Let's go.
All right, I'm right behind you.
Sully?
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you're smoking doors.
It's been a while.
Too long, boyo.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
I'll be goddamned. 15 years.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam.
Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah, about that.
What about that?
Come on, let me show you something.
This fine Parthian statue once belonged to the National Museum of Iraq.
Take a look.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
All right, well, how long before they start the bidding?
10, 15 minutes tops.
Well, there's got to be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses
okay,
down there.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like?
Like I don't know. But there's got to be something.
Well, if the guards see us making for that cross...
But they don't see us.
Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison.
If you want something dirty done, then you wait for
lights out.
Yeah.
Where's that electrical panel for this place?
Anyone else? There's ventilation. Electrical. That's it up here. So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights.
Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
Yeah, And that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
Except there's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signore. Antipasti?
I'm all set.
Next, we have
Hi. How are you?
Ciao.
Would you focus?
The waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could work.
Yeah.
That will work. All right. All right, I'll get to the break room. Kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor, keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything hinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right. Listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready.
All right, follow me. We'll cut through the cellar.
Gotta say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
Thanks. I chuck it up to going vegan.
Really?
Are you kidding me? Hell no.
Scusi?
Non ho ancora avuto piacere. Anna è una delle più grandi sera, c'è tutto esaurito.
What are you doing?
I just going over our exit strategy. It's gonna get hairy.
Look, relax. We've pulled off tougher heist than this.
Yeah, I know. I just try not to imagine what they'll do if they catch us.
Sam, if things go bad, we'll be dead long before they catch us.
That's a comforting point.
Yeah.
You see, I thought I had a reasonable grasp of French, or at least a passable French accent. But then a few months back, I'm with my girlfriend by the Pompidou Center. I've just sold them those pieces we obtained last year, you know, those hanging bull things.
Cellar's just through there. Let's go.
This place is fancy. So of course they play douchey European techno. Excuse me.
Here we are.
Hey, let's do this.
Hell, it's locked.
Shit, it was open earlier.
Now what? Can we pick it? No, it's electronic.
We're gonna have to find another way in.
See that?
Key card, back left pocket.
Yep. I'm on it.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. You sure you want to do that? There's a lot of eyes out here.
I think I can handle a simple lift.
All right.
Oh, so close.
Shit.
You, need some pointers?
No, just warming up, that's all.
Okay. What do you say we just run it like the old days, okay? I do the interference, you make the grab, right?
Yeah. Good. Go. And he doubted me.
This one is particularly special.
Pleasure to watch professionals at work.
Okay.
All right. Let's try this again. We'll still need these.
Great.
Good luck.
We'll be in touch.
Hands in the air. Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. Hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is. Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
Feel so out of place here. Can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker. Even if you are American.
I'll have to blame my parents for that one.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yeah, scotch. On the rocks.
Be right back.
Date? Did you catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Nadine Ross? Wait, doesn't she own that army for hire? Is it called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah. Right. But you had a run-in with them.
It's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go here. All right. Listen, we're all set, Sully. You, stay out of trouble, okay?
I'll try.
Ready? Yeah, let's do it.
Gotta find where the waiters and caterers are hanging out.
Yeah, lure one out of the kitchen, probably.
Then let's go find the kitchen.
Man. There's enough food down here to feed a small town.
The hell is this? This gate wasn't on the blueprint. Locked, of course. Okay, plan B. I told you, it's locked.
Trust, but verify.
And?
It's locked.
Right.
Here you go.
See some fence up there.
Nathan, come check this out. You got some.
Here we go. Let there be light.
Got electrical in this joint.
Don't suppose you brought a... Yeah, that'll do. I guess it's always a good idea to bring a smoker along. Unless you need to run.
Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Oh, good thing Sully's driving.
Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Yeah, maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Hey, should we worry that Victor is chatting up Nadine Ross? I mean, I've heard some pretty scary stories about her crew.
Don't worry about Sully. Guy can talk his way out of anything. This way.
Hey, look, the vents. That's our way out.
Yeah, I got it. No need to give me a hand or anything.
I'm holding the lighter.
Holding the lighter? Okay, up we go. Right there. Vent's smaller than it looked, huh?
And a lot more dusty.
Shh, shh, shh.
Cosa portiamo a quell'odioso miliardario tedesco?
Looks like my size quello
con il parrucchino in quella roba sul naso.
There's no shortage of waiters around here.
Tanto.
Sai che a questa gente non piace aspettare.
Dove diavolo si procura tutta questa roba? Sono pezzi rubati ai ricettatori.
Fresh air, here we come. Hey, check this out. See that building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
The what? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate. Sam, up here. I'll boost you up.
All right.
All right. Good thing you kept in shape. There you go. Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there? That must be a bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay.
Bingo. Found the kitchen.
And of course it's locked.
Sam, look. Maybe we can use that, find a window, drop into the kitchen.
That's a good idea. I'll boost you up and you take care of the ladder.
Sera.
Ma che sta facendo?
Easy on the civilian, Sam.
All right. So he wakes up with a headache in his underwear. We've both been there before, right?
Right.
Well, I got mine. You get yours.
All right. Okay, let's get to the power room. Sam, you good?
Yeah, these pants are just a little bit too tight.
Yeah, well, that's the style these days.
Really? Oh, when in Rome.
Nah, because we're in Italy. I get it.
All right, I'm gonna head back to the ballroom. Not a...
Sam, you there? Sam? Sully? Great. Okay, just like riding a bike. Several hundred feet in the air. Yeah. Guys, if you can hear me, I'm just about at the power room. Should be there soon. Ish.
I can't believe you got away with that.
Oh, we did not. No, we had our liberty taken away for a month.
And what about the horse?
Fortunately, we had a lot of carrots on board.
Recognize someone?
No. I thought I did, but no.
When am I finally going to meet that partner of yours? Drake?
Well, that's ex-partner. Mm. Yeah, I've been flying solo for a while now. Drake's out.
Oh? Like, dead out?
Oh, no. More like retired. Mm. Last I heard, he settled down, got married.
Mm. Well, then he might as well be dead, right? Victor Sullivan! How the hell are you?
Rafe.
How long has it been? 10 years? 12?
15.
It's amazing. All these years gone by, here we are, we're still haggling over dead people's junk.
Really? Aren't you running your parents' business?
My business now. But yes, that is my day job.
Oh, that is one hell of a day job. You could probably afford to buy up everything on the block tonight.
Well, sure. But what would be the point in that? These days, I'm only looking for the good stuff. Big scores. Any advice on what I should pick up tonight?
Yeah, I think I want to bid against him. But, just between you and me, I did notice they changed the order. Hmm. I think somebody might be trying to rig this auction.
Hmm. Well, remember where we are. This crowd didn't get rich by playing fair.
Which is why you really need someone watching your back in a place like this.
Ah. Well, I do hate to break it to you. You are working for an American.
We've partnered up on this one.
I see. Talk about a power couple.
In a few moments, we'll begin bidding on our next item, an inlaid wooden crucifix from the Trotty State.
Well, I know when I'm a third wheel. You two kids have fun tonight.
Just hold on, Sully. How'd you find out about it?
It? What it is that, Rafe? Nadine, I think your partner here has had too many Bloody Marys.
Cut the bullshit, old man. Now, I don't know how you scammed your way in here, but if you think about bidding on Avery's Cross, I can tell you exactly how you're going to be leaving in a goddamn
Rafe! Body.
You get my point.
Lovely seeing you both. Nate? Nate? God damn it, kid, where the hell are you?
Okay. Power room. I can do this. God, why did I pick the power room?
fare anche il direttrice.
Ecco fatto. Oh, speriamo di non dover cambiare altri fusibili del cazzo stasera.
Direi che per stasera può bastare.
Ma che diavolo? Pronto?
Che cosa?
Here we go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers? Ah, crap.
Sam, Sully, you there?
God damn it, kid. Where the hell have you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
We don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here, and as of
right now, he has the highest bid.
Well, outbid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing it, remember?
What if he calls my bluff?
He won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid. We're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Since we have no other bids?
Trust me.
Going once? Going twice?
Screw it.
Bene, we have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have any other bids? We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
And for a penny and for a pound.
That bid brings us
to
120.
Don't worry. We'll be out of there in no time.
I better be.
Okay. Just gotta smash the lock. But with what?
Now the bid has reached 130,000.
Nope.
We are now at 140. Your bid, signore, takes us all the way to 150,000 euros.
There's gotta be something. Come on.
The bid stands at 160,000 euros.
Starting to sweat bullets here.
Yeah, give me a sec.
Signore's bid makes 170,000.
Yes.
We are now at 180,000 euros in the room. Now reached 190,000 euros.
Gotcha.
My goodness, we are now at 200,000 euros in the room.
All right, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 210,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Okay, let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone else? We are going once. Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
It's gone! Barrate tutte le uscite! Nessuno deve lasciare
la Move it! Get out of the way! Stop him! Hey, stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You letting him get away!
You speak! Sparisci.
What?
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
Got St. Dismas right here. You wanna say hi?
Yeah, we've really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security scrambling.
Hey, Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Shit!
Hmm?
Lasciano lì per un anno. Ho visto qualcosa che si muoveva vicino alla torre.
Devi farlo sapere a tutti, gatto. Tieni gli occhi aperti.
Vicino alla torre.
Devi farlo sapere a tutti, cazzo. Tieni gli occhi aperti.
Okay, maybe we should have brought guns.
climb and get a good vantage point.
Merda. Se riescono a svegliarsela, non ce la faranno. Li troveremo e li riempiremo di buchi. Ma sappiamo cosa fare. Resta concentrato.
D'accordo.
On my way. Heading to higher ground to get my bearings.
All right, see you soon.
Yeah. There's the ballroom. Driveway's right in front. Okay. Everything's fine. No one got a good look at me. Just gonna play cool. Stroll right on out of here. Scusi.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what, I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want, and you're going to give it to me.
Really? Well, I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. Oh, if you'll excuse me.
I'm not in the mood for games. Give me the crucifix.
Lady, you're lucky I'm a gentleman. Because if I weren't, I would...
You'd what?
All right, fine. Just remember, I didn't want to do this.
Let's see what you've got. Nice try.
I gave you that one. Free.
Come here. Now hand me the artifact.
Do you know how many artifacts I've collected over the years? You're gonna need to be more specific.
Let me see if I can clarify.
All right, look. I'm still a little jet-lagged. How about we just call it even? Oh, son of a...
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
Okay, come clean. You're no chiropractor. Your technique is really not helping my back. All right, wait. It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
Right there.
All right, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
Just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. The We're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up.
Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign thing. Check.
Good news is I got a gun. See you soon.
Passati da questa parte.
In there?
I can't get to you from here. You got a way down?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, I'll meet you at the driveway. Just head towards the ballroom.
All right, see you there.
Victor, I'm kind of stuck here. Any ideas?
Fastest way is through the ballroom.
Said the ballroom's locked out.
Yeah, well, now that they know it's you guys, they cleared the place out.
All right, ballroom it is. You get that, Nathan?
Yeah, got it.
Prima o poi vi troverò!
Ok,
almost to the ballroom.
Nathan, I'm pinned down in here. I could use a hand.
On my way, Sam. Oh, good. All right, here we go.
Christ, Nathan!
Hey, how's it going?
I think I'm done with this auction, huh?
Oh, yeah. Me too.
All right, boys, change your plan. Too many people trying to leave. The driveway's all jammed up.
Shit, what's our backup?
There's that fountain just outside the ballroom. I'll meet you there.
Got it. Let's go.
Here. Hold on, kid. Nearly there.
Down, boys.
for a limo.
Nathan, time to go.
I hope I don't go to hell for this. Shit.
What?
It's empty.
What? Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right, skull and crossbones. Very good setting.
It's Avery's insignia. What is this? Hodie mecum eris. In paradise.
Today you will join me in paradise. Paradise.
It's what Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross. Right. But what about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
It's some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on. The dates.
Huh?
Look. 1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but... It means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise. Which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
St. Dismas's Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys, we're going to Scotland.
All right. Wait up. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming?
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
Look, that psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. But come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this? Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
Look, with all that you two have been through together...
She wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Nathan, he's right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input, both of you.
Excuse me.
Hey, it's me, yeah.
No, the reception's lousy. Yeah.
Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy, all those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you, but it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks.
Yeah, I will.
Okay. I love you too. Bye. Just told her that the job was going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth. Right? So come on, what do you say? Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
Now, Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good.
because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kid. Happy hunting.
Nice chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Scottish Cathedral. Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide. So, what happened between you and Rafe?
I couldn't deal with him. I'm pretty sure he'd had enough of me. I'm still coming to grips with your death and with his frustration from not finding the treasure. I'm pretty sure he was ready to kill me by the time I bailed.
Imagine what he'd want to do to you now.
Yeah, trying not to. Sam, listen. He's ruthless. I mean, even more so than when we teamed up with him. I mean, I've heard stories.
Trust me, me too. All the more reason I don't feel bad about any of this. So is it just like you remember it?
The cathedral grounds?
Yeah.
Pretty much. Although it's been so long, it's a little hazy.
Jeez, crane, explosives. I think stealing the cross might have made our boy Rafe a little nervous.
Yeah, just a tad. Ugh.
Hey, this should hold.
Good call.
The hell is all this?
It's excavation equipment.
Shoreline?
What?
Look. I thought they were just by the cathedral. Yeah! Oh, shit!
Get out! I got one!
Okay. We're good.
Yeah. Nice to meet you too, Shoreline.
Seems like they were expecting us.
And like they're searching away from the cathedral.
Which means we should get to that graveyard pronto.
Exactly. Why didn't you guys search beyond the cathedral?
Oh, we did, a little. But this place is so big, without knowing where to look, it's like shooting in the dark.
What is this place?
Monks had several living quarters. Main one being by the graveyard, of course.
Location, location, location. More shoreline equipment.
At least no shoreliners. Well, maybe we'll get lucky and they'll blow themselves up.
What do you bet?
Hey! Dynamite!
Yeah, be careful with that stuff, huh?
Hey, got the door open.
That was... very loud. Hopefully they didn't hear us.
Hopefully we just blend in with the other explosions. Look, it's way up through the roof. It's too high for a boost, though.
Oh, let's find something to climb on?
Yeah.
Take that, door.
You're pretty good with that stuff.
Well, I've blown a lot of shit up over the years. Hey, we can use this to climb out of that building.
Shit.
Sure, buddy. Hide.
Let's do a full sweep, eh?
Hang on.
Oh, this should be fun.
Nicely done. That could have been bad.
Yeah. Let's get out of here before anyone checks in on them. There. Come on, let's go.
Okay, now what?
Got it.
Whoa, careful.
I can hook that. There. You think you can do that?
What are you talking about? I taught you that move.
All right, let's see it then.
There. You see?
That was clumsy. Sam, there's a ladder just out of reach.
Hey, hold on. I'll come over. All right. Give me a boost.
Thanks.
All right, there it is. The Monk's dorm. Just a hop, skip, and a jump away.
Don't jinx us.
Down we go. Burns a little.
Well, those are fun. I could do this all day.
Shh, quiet.
Go where the money leads you. It gets colder. I'm gonna take a leak while you educate our young recruit here.
So what happened next? Did he put down the revolt?
With our help, he kept it at bay.
But once money ran out, no reason for us to stick around anymore.
And the general?
Didn't even last a month.
Cold bastards.
As Nadine says, business is business.
Whatever gets us more action. I could use a good coup right now.
Tell me about it.
Was kind of hairy.
Someone was bound to hear all that. Come on, let's get a move on. Right beyond those walls.
Oh, we're not gonna jump this ravine. Gonna need to find another way around.
Down we go.
Let's reach off, I'll get off.
Easy, bro.
On him?
Oh, boy.
All right, let's keep going. that view.
Sam! This way!
Nice!
Catch your breath. It's more sliding up ahead.
This one's looking a bit more dangerous.
Choice. Whoa!
If you get it, I can do it. It's better than bungee jumping.
Have you ever been bungee jumping?
No, but I'm sure this is better. So, this is what you've been up to all these years? Jumping around ruins?
Yeah, that and getting shot at. Blown up. Punched. Kicked.
All right, I get it.
Knifed. Drugged.
Bridge? I think that's it. At least I hope so.
That's that.
Not quite. Still gotta climb higher to cross the ravine.
I hope we're done sliding for a while. My ass is full of gravel.
There's a dormitory gate.
You ready for this?
Oh.
Ha ha! Stuck the landing! Come on! Alright, I got it! Go! Okay, come on!
And we're here.
Yes, we are. Jesus. Look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave.
Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses.
It's like the scroll from the cross.
The dates aren't right.
Well, one down and a hell of a lot to go.
Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659 to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's.
Hey, where are you going?
I'm gonna look over here first.
Okay.
Nope, no cross swords. Not our guy. Nope, wrong date, and the swords don't match the scroll. No swords. Ah, this isn't it. No, this is not the grave we're looking for. This one doesn't have a skull and crossbones.
Look at this one. Tempus edax rerum.
Time devours all things.
Jeez, cherry bunch of folks we got here. Darn.
Looks like Rafe's been digging around already.
Oh, great.
Good thing he has no idea what he's actually looking for.
No, but he could get lucky.
Let's hope not. Thank you.
I think I left the graveyard. Ooh, the swords match. Let's see. Nope. Bad dates.
Hey, have a look at this. I think I got something here.
Swords are a match. Son of the year.
Sam, come here.
Where'd you find it?
Benjamin Bridgman. That's Avery's alias. Something odd about this skull, though. It's like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing... sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Yeah, look at that.
Let's see what we got. It's a crypt.
A crypt hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
One of the old monks wrote this.
Oh, gang's all here. Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall. Check it out. There's something at the base of the statues.
Let's see here.
Ah, I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
Oh, connect the dots.
That looks right.
Probably need to line both lights up with a star at once.
I'll come back to this one. There we go. Thank you. That's not it.
Nope.
don't think that's it. That's not it.
Or not. I'll come back to this one.
Nathan, that's it, you got it.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush.
Well, nice view.
No treasure, though.
No, but look, you see those crosses?
Is that a cave right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.